Well, I understand that you were following a police chase today in Baltimore City. What can you tell us about that?
Well, I tell you, we see a lot of interesting things from Sky Team 11, and this just happens to be one of the things we've seen. We think you'll find it of interest. Have a look.
Today, while flying over the Northeast District of Baltimore City, we picked up on the Regional Auto Theft Task Force unit following two stolen cars in the same area at the same time. While the RAT units were waiting for helicopter support to arrive, the cars ended up splitting up. The driver ended up running through alleys and backyards and to the point where he finally just ran out of gas and gave up.
Okay, they got him in the backyard.
Meanwhile, the second car was being operated near Walter Boulevard. Well, the operator of that vehicle ended up bailing out. Again, he was running through yards, but with the helicopter overhead and officers close behind him on the ground, the second driver was finally arrested.
Other units can slow down. They got him in the backyard.
Now, I think these guys may want to look into sports as opposed to stealing cars, because you just can't outrun that police radio, and it's difficult to outrun the helicopter. Reporting live in Sky Team 11, I'm Captain Roy Taylor.